Outdoor Adventure Club was here.
And a great time was had by all.